I'm in my car, driving far, jolting.
Okay. Hey people. It's drive time with me, Vernon Howe. It's a Thursday, it's the 6th day of June, 2013. It's a cool, crisp, gorgeous day, the third really gorgeous day in a row. I wish I could enjoy it better, but I'm not feeling so hot. For two main reasons. The first being my foot injury, which I've been talking about on the show the last couple days. I'm still recovering from gout. It's like the lingering effects of gout, of a really bad attack of gout. And it's left me with this kind of dull, aching pain in my side of my foot that I thought I might have injured by the way I was walking when I had it in my toe. But now I'm thinking it might just be gout that moved over to the left side and it's not as intense, but just really dull and lingering and take a while to get out of me. I was prescribed some anti-inflammatory, some strong steroid-based anti-inflammatory NSAID type drugs. I think it's called Indocin or something like that. And I didn't really take them when I had it because when the pain was really intense, I didn't feel like it was doing anything. So I stopped taking them because I was on another drug and I didn't want to be taking too many drugs because I felt nauseous as it was. And I thought the drug that was making me nauseous was the other one that I took for only 3 days before that was supposed to help it clear up the uric acid elements. Anyway, that was called colchicine. I thought that was what was making me nauseous. But just as an experiment, because I had some of these leftover steroids, I took the one, today you're supposed to take one with every meal 3 times a day, and I immediately, kind of within 15 minutes, started feeling very nauseous. And that was compounded by the fact that I only slept about 4.5 hours last night, because I woke up at 5-something to a horrible dream where a spider landed on my shoulder, and my mom was there, and she was just, like, laughing at me, and it was just, like, horrifying, and I kind of woke up thinking that the spider had descended on me while I was in bed, and I was kicking myself, and, you know, I kind of kicked out, I have really small traces of sleep behavior disorder where I do that, where I kind of act my dreams right before waking up that are like kind of violent motions in bed. That's a whole nother issue. God, I'm a real catch, right? Whew. So anyway, long story short is I feel extremely weird and nauseous and lightheaded this morning. I don't feel well at all. At all. Feel very strange, like floating, kind of, but just sick, just like this dull, like nauseous feeling. Like I could puke, but I'm probably not gonna puke. But I have to admit, the anti-inflammatory elements of the drug have seemed like it's working, even though I feel this very weird, kind of tingly, lightheaded feeling all over my body. There seems to be less pain in the area that was focused on my foot, which makes me now think that this is something gout-related, because if it was something else, I don't know if the NSAIDs would work as strongly as they have been. So, actually, this was really helpful talking this out, because I didn't think I'd be able to string together any kind of complete sentences, given the way I feel right now. So, I know going into work to try and interact in normal social setting scenario that I can do it. I can do it. So this was a complete gout episode. I don't know if I have anything else to say right now. Other than I just want this to be over to start living my life. I feel like this is a hurdle that I'm having trouble jumping over. And it's super frustrating. And that frustration is kind of taking its toll on me, and the fact that I'm not sleeping well and just my general mood. And I'm hoping that today's Thursday and this weekend I kind of setting it up so I just can have my own kind of just do my own thing and just kind of recoup, continue to recoup. I'm hoping that within a week, and next week, kind of not a lot going on. And I'm hoping that, you know, by mid-June, I'm feeling better. Because this is taking its toll, man. 2 weeks of not feeling well, it's just, it's taking its toll. I'm trying to just stay positive. I think that's all I can do. Just keep thinking about how much worse it could be if I had some other horrible badness in my life. It could be so much worse. So, alright, that's the show, and we'll be back later.